Hello YouTube, Tech Intimidation. Today we're talking about enabling the emoji keyboard for your use during texting or any other case where the keyboard is active. So let's jump into our text messages. And if you look at the keyboard at the bottom of the screen, on the bottom left next to the 1-2-3 button, there's a little button with a face on it. This is the emoji keyboard. This was added in iOS 8, I believe, and just offers lots of fun pictures and things to add to messages to make them a little more fun. If you don't see this option on your keyboard, here's how to enable it. What you want to do is jump back to your home screen or wherever your settings button lives. Go into settings and then general. Scroll down to keyboard and then click keyboards at the top. Here you'll see listed all the keyboards you have enabled for use. If you don't see the emoji keyboard, what you need to press is add new keyboard, scroll down to emoji, which would appear here in the list. Let me go ahead and show you what it would actually look like by removing it first. If you want to delete a keyboard, just swipe it and you can hit delete. Now to add a new keyboard, such as the emoji or any other language, it's in alphabetical order. There's emoji, click it, now it's added. And let's jump back over to text to see it again. And there it is in the bottom left. So if you don't like the emoji keyboard or don't want it to be there, you can delete it using the method that I just showed you. But if you like it and want to use it, here's another little tip about the emoji keyboard. When you're looking at faces, you can actually touch and hold on a face and select from any of these skin tones or just the default yellow for the faces. And this may be the case with other emojis that if you click and hold, there might be other options. This is the only one that I know of with these faces that you can change the skin tone or there's other options. So if you know of any others, leave it in the comments so we can share and use all the different emojis that are available. Thanks for watching.